Hi, congratulations on getting admitted to the MIT class of 2025. My name's Ed Moriarty. I'm an instructor here at the MIT Edgerton Center, and I'm sitting right now near the base of the Great Dome in the Edgerton Center's Student Project Laboratory. Here is where we were challenged to come up with some kind of a project that would share MIT's mind, hand, and heart culture by giving you something that kind of blends engineering, art, and science together. So, introducing the Aurora Beaveralis. Projects up on the ceiling or walls something reminiscent of the Aurora Borealis. Now, because there is some assembly required, we've provided you with a tool that is needed to do some of the work and all the parts that are required to put this together. Now, these parts include an acrylic beaver that can slide back and forth in the base. You've got three pieces of birch plywood that's been laser cut. You have some brass fasteners that are used to fasten paper frequently. And you've got the electronic components. The circuit is composed of three LEDs and a resistor in a series circuit. And there is a switch that you fabricate using the parts that we have, the brass fastener and one of the leads of the LED. Now, in this case, we won't be using solder to make the electrical connections. What we'll be doing is twisting the leads and the wires together. Now, to do that, we provided a tool called a wire stripper that you can open by opening the lock here. And it's got grips at the end that you can use them like a pair of pliers, and you can also strip the red and black wire by putting the wire into the hole that's for the 26 gauge wire and just stripping it right off. Okay, in this circuit you'll have three LEDs in a row, and it's important to remember that they should be oriented in the same direction. You'll be twisting the legs together. Okay, but let's take a look at how this thing is put together. The brass fasteners are used to secure things together. And if you just pinch this like this and pull it out, all of a sudden we can now rotate. And you can see that the LEDs, when they come through here, you have to bend them so that the light shines up through the beaver. And we provided a rubber band so that you could secure the battery to the back wall. So we hope you have a fun time building these things and playing with them. There's a lot of fun effects that you can get with it, like the casting up of the Aurora Borealis and shadow colors and things. We will be offering an event during the campus preview weekend sessions that are going to be offered in April. Now, once again, we'd like to, one other thing. Take some pictures of these. If you can find an interesting special effect you can do with it, there's some fun photographic effects that we'll share during our event, and we'd love to see something interesting that you do with yours. Once again, congratulations on being admitted to the MIT class of 2025. We look forward to seeing you here soon.